Standards Australia and Austroads are pleased to be jointly announcing the publication of the updated Bridge Design Code.
This much anticipated revision has updated technical requirements and references, making it a relevant and critical document for industry.
The 2004 edition of the Australian Bridge Code has been thoroughly reviewed and revised by experts from all parts of industry. In addition to the 7 revised parts, 2 new parts deal with the rehabilitation and strengthening of existing bridges, as well as timber bridges.
In Australia, our infrastructure must accommodate some of the largest freight vehicles in the world. The application of the revised Bridge Code results in more sustainable, durable and economic designs and management of bridges.
Standards evolve as industry demands and international practices change. This was the driver behind this project and is reflected in the changes made. Our committee, staff and the experts supporting them have worked tirelessly on this revised edition.
Broad issues like sustainability, changes to the Australian climate, safety in design and international research all influence the project.
This would not have been possible without the collaboration between industry and government, between Austroads and Standards Australia, and all of the industry sectors and stakeholders involved.
This is not just a big deal for bridge design engineers. This is something that will have a huge impact on the wider Australian community.